Lois and Richard Contemporary Arts Center, 2003. The Lois and Richard Contemporary Arts Center, located in Cincinnati, Ohio, houses temporary exhibitions of contemporary art. The building, designed by Zaha Hadid, was the first museum in the United States to be designed by a woman. The style of the building is deconstructivism, giving the appearance of a group of stacked matte black, steel, and white concrete blocks. The building won the Royal Institute of British Architects, RIBA, award in 2004.